Hey everyone, what's up? Bob here. Got a bit of a reveal for you today. Here's a hint. It's related to Saddlemen. And no, before you turn off, it's not the seat that I just put on recently. So stay tuned, watch the intro, and I'll show you what we're talking about. Roll it. Bet the suspense is killing you, right? What's up, Bob? What's he up to now? Well, to make a long story short, I've been looking for a fender bib for the bike. I wanted it to match the Saddlemen Dominator, the seat that I just recently bought. All right, that sounds good. Go out to their website, and you start looking around, and they've got them for like 1998, 1999, 1997 Fat Boy FLSTF, and they've got them for 2006 and newer. All right, this is a 2002. And you go to their webpage, you go to any place, secondhand resellers that are selling them, nobody has any information on a 2002. So I did an online chat with Saddlemen rep, email with Saddlemen rep, comment into their page on YouTube with the Saddlemen rep, and it could all be the same guy, I don't know. Very helpful. Not really helpful, but he...
Ring, ring.
Hello?
What is your name, sir?
I am Bill Buttlicker.
Yeah.
No, I'm just on the phone with this stupid salesman. He's so dumb. Probably just gonna keep him on the line forever and not buy anything.
Helpful, but he was able to tell me, yeah, they just don't make one. He's looking in his catalog. He doesn't understand why they don't make one for it. I thought, well, that's a bunch of she, beep. Because I bought this seat so that we could match up the matching fender bib. If you remember right, the Dominator has the carbon fiber weave material. And they make chaps with that same material in them. But what they don't do is list them for the 2002 Fat Boy. So what we're going to show you, oh, you can just hang on here with me, is, yes, they do.
Oh, would you look at that.
I'm really liking the look of it. So as I was saying, the Dominator seat has this carbon fiber weave, and the matching pad does. So this was for like the Heritage Classics for the 2002-2003 year. And so I ordered one up. It does bolt down. The length of it is long enough where it fits in underneath here. So I'm not sure if that's the way it's supposed to be or not, but again, it fits. But anyway, take one more look at it, see what you think. Now it is kind of puckering up a little bit, and I think over time after it warms up, that'll lay flat, so I'm not too concerned about it. Just got it out of the box a little bit ago. Matter of fact, you can see there's a little bit of a crease still in it, so I'm assuming that's going to come out. But there she is. That was my reveal for the day. So I hope you enjoyed it. Wasn't a very long one, wasn't very informative, other than want to be sure that folks that had a 2002 Fat Boy like I do, and you're wanting a Dominator fender chap for it, there is a solution.
Boring. Here's a disclaimer. I didn't read this disclaimer. Good point. Okay, done.
And so Saddlemen, if you're out there listening, this bib, this chap, does seem to fit the bike. So down in the description, I'm going to go ahead and put the model number that I actually used. And if you are watching, go ahead and leave a comment down below saying, yeah, we messed up. That should have been in the catalog, or thanks for pointing that out. We'll put it in the catalog. I just want to be sure that folks that have soft tails from that 2000 to 2005 frame and fender can get this cool-looking Dominator fender chap. Anyway, that's our show for today. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And if you'd like, hit the ringy-dingy bell. That way, whenever I put anything new out there, go ahead and get an automatic notification. So in the meantime, this is What's Up Bob saying, see you next time.